Okay, back here at TB's Blacksmith Shop. There's TB's Kevin. I've just took this machete right here. This is one that I'm talking about. These are okay, but they're lighter weight than steel. I'm making a heavier machete that's a quarter inch thick, where this one's probably not even an eighth of an inch thick steel. This is like a pot metal steel. It's all right for cutting small stuff, and even working with bamboo, it would cut that all right, and it works pretty good in the jungle, and it's lighter for carrying long distances. But around here at the house, I'm gonna be cutting some bigger brush, so I'm building another machete. This machete here is probably about a quarter of an inch thick steel. And so I'm fixing to cut out the point. What I did, I took the end of the other machete and I drawed the radius out here so I could cut off the piece of steel here for the tip. Then from here down, this will be the bottom edge of the machete, this part here. And this will be the top part of the machete up here, and I'll come in here somewhere and cut approximately a 4-inch handle out of that. And then I'll have to build a handle for it, which is not no real big problem since I've got the stuff to fix it with. All right, let's see how this works out. Y'all may not be able to see what I'm doing. I'm moving you back because I don't want to get any sparks in the bath. Okay, I'm back. TB's back here in TB's cabin. What I've got to do, I've got to remark this. I can't see it the way it is. I'll need the machete again. Got it marked. You son of a mall bear.